can't find a way. When what worked before doesn't work anymore, and words have nothing to say. When tears are flowing like rivers, and hearts are breaking in two. If it seems when you pray God is so far away, there's still one thing you can do. Rest in the arms of the everlasting One. Rest in the care of God's ever-loving Son. Of God is around you, even though it's hard to believe that He would be there in the midst of despair without even meeting your need. But He is familiar with sorrow and so acquainted with grief. The scars in His hands prove that He understands. In time, He'll meet every need. So rest in the arms of the everlasting One. Rest in the care of God's ever-loving Son.
Of God.